Let's see how we can factor x squared minus 4 and x squared plus 4. And you might think that this right here is not possible, but you know, just watch till the end. For the first one, we notice this is just a difference of two squares, because here we have x squared, and then the 4 is the same as 2 squared. So we will just have minus 2 squared. And of course, we can use the formula, and that will give us this minus that as the first factor. So we have x minus 2, and then we multiply by x plus 2 for the second factor. And after that, we are done. Very nice. However, for the second one, yeah, this is a sum of two squares. We cannot factor it in the real world, but if you use complex numbers, it's actually okay. So it really depends on what kind of tools that you have. Let's say we do have the complex numbers. So let's see. I would still like to utilize the idea, but for the plus 4, I'm going to write it as, well, we still have the x squared, but for the plus, I'm going to look at this as minus minus 4. So that's okay, right? Minus times a minus gives us a plus. And this right here is technically like a negative 1, right? Negative 1 times 4, okay? And for the negative 1, the key is, that's the same as saying I to the second power, because that's the, you know, definition of I. So I will just have to tell you, note, here is the imaginary unit, I to the second power gives us negative 1. And of course, we can replace the negative 1 with I squared. So this is going to be x squared minus, and then here we have the I squared, and then the 4 is the same as 2 squared, like so. Aha! This is again a difference of 2 squares, and let me make it super clear for you guys. For the first one, it's just x squared, and then we have minus. The second one is, let's put down the 2 first, and then the I, like this, and then the square on the outside here. Because when you have this, you can put the square on the outside, because 2 and I are just multiplying. All right, so to factor this, same thing. We will have this minus that for the first factor, so we get x minus 2i, and we multiply by x plus 2i. So this is how you factor a sum of two squares if you allowed complex numbers and the imaginary unit. That's it.